स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे आई एम कवरिंग द एएम ट्रांसमीटर्स। सो बेसिकली ट्रांसमीटर परफॉर्म द मॉड्यूलेशन प्रोसेस एंड इंक्रीज द पावर लेवल ऑफ अ मॉड्यूलेटेड सिग्नल। एएम ट्रांसमीटर डिवाइडेड इन टू पार्ट्स और कैटेगरीज, लो पावर ट्रांसमीटर एंड हाई पावर ट्रांसमीटर्स, आल्सो कॉल द लो लेवल मॉड्यूलेशन एंड हाई लेवल मॉड्यूलेशन। इन दिस कैटेगरी द डायग्राम इज लाइक दैट, विच इज़ बेसिकली इन केस ऑफ द लो लेवल मॉड्यूलेशन इज़ यूज इन द लो पावर ट्रांसमीटर। इन दिस मैथड द मॉड्यूलेशन परफॉर्म एट द लो पावर लेवल एंड सिग्नल एम्पलीफाइड बाई द क्लास बी पावर एम्पलीफायर। इट हैव द सम लिमिटेशंस आर लो इफिशेंसी एंड डिस्टोर्सन्स क्रिएटेड बाई क्लास सी नैरो बैंडविड्थ। सो दैट्स वाई दिस विल बी ओवरकम इन द हाई लेवल ट्रांसमीटर्स और हाई पावर ट्रांसमीटर्स, in which basically we are the have the carrier is amplified by the class C amplifier and then modulation done at the high power level. The circuit is like this. So firstly it is amplified by the class C amplifier, which is like this, which is not in this then. And then it is the some provided to the class C modulated amplifier, and modulating amplifier is given to that part. So it will be increased the level of the, also it will be the overcome by this efficiencies because of the class C amplifiers is high. This modulating amplifier are either the class A class B amplifiers. The blocks for the following both type of modulations are following, which are described as below. Then this is the master oscillator. Master oscillator basically generate the stable sub harmonics carrier frequency. This oscillator have the crystal oscillator which generate the some this type of frequencies and increase to desired level of harmonic generator. Next is the buffer amplifier. Buffer amplifier which isolate the master oscillator and harmonic generators. Due to the high input impedance of this circuitry, it is normally class C amplifier. And loading effect may not change the frequency of master oscillators because of the high input impedance of buffer amplifier. Next is harmonic generator. Harmonic generator it generate the harmonics of its input frequency. Its working principle is similar as the non-linear modulators. The next block is the driver amplifier. As seen in the diagram, the class C amplifier and modulated amplifier. So driver amplifier basically the one or the more stage of the class C tuned amplifier, which increases the power to drive the next modulated class C amplifier. The next is a modulation system. So basically modulating amplifier which modulate the modulating signal or baseband signal, in which we can use the class A or class B power amplifiers. The collector modulation circuit is basically used in the high power transmitter. The next is a feeder and antenna by which you can send the high power or low power signals to the receiving end. So that's why the feeder and antenna basically transmitting power is fed to the transmitting antenna for the effective radiations. The transmitted power fed to antenna by transmission line is called the feeder. So feeder is basically connecting the antenna through transmitters or transmitting power. So that's why this is the feeder and antenna. This is the last block of this overall block diagram of this. And another circuit in neutralization is basically used to transmitter. It used because of transmitter used in the transmitter to remove the spurious oscillations which generate by the undesired feedback of energy by inter electrode capacitance. So this is the basically functioning of AM transmitters, which contain this two blocks is there. Low level is this in which we are same blocks are there: master oscillator, buffer amplifier, harmonic generator, class C tuned amplifier. The low level and high level is differentiate because of the some power transmission. So basically it use this type of categories. Okay, this is the complete circuit of this low level. This is both are the similar, only difference is there only we transmit the high power for the high power transmitter, and low level is basically used to the high low level power transmitters. So that's why in which high level only we firstly amplified the signal, and then to provide the modulated amplifier by the using of class C tuned amplifier, and it is going to the modulated amplifier. Okay, this is the complete circuit for this. Mainly basically we explained various blocks for this.